Oi, it's Matt Wilson here. Welcome to Neighbours Studio. Now, we've got a special day today. I am working with an animal, which is a first for me, right? And this animal, it's hairy, it's brown, it's Australian, it's not Travis Burns or Scott McGregor. It's incredibly compact and small, and you're gonna figure it out soon. So instead, I'm just gonna show you. Come check it out.
Hey!
Turn around!
That's... Okay.
Close enough. So this little guy has a special part to play today. Although he's not going to make the opening credits, he has got a role to play.
Yeah.
Get him in there. You're going to the dark spot.
In there, ain't you? In there. What wombat? A wombat's bottom.
Oh, what's that coming?
No poo, no wee.
No poo.
There. That's what we didn't want on costumes.
So this scene, we pretty much introduce the backpackers to everybody. It's the big launch. We're going to introduce them to not only the whole venue, but Warnie, the wombat.
Please say hello to Warnie, the wombat is here. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Come around.
Just get a bit of audio from all the extras so that we can lay it over the top. So now this is where they get the applause. They can actually say what they want to say. We're usually in the during the take, they have to sort of mime. So this is the overlay sound. They're pretty good. These guys are the best. I can smell it, but I don't know where it is.
So good. So good. What do you think?
So good. I feel my face back.
So what is it?
Yeah.
What have we got? It's an eco-friendly, affordable and convenient backpackers.
The backpackers. Mm. And who made it?
Me.
I should know this because we kind of built it together, didn't we?
Yeah, that's right.
Didn't we, Leo?
Marketing extraordinaire.
Mm. You know, that wouldn't exist without me.
Your social media strategy was just on point.
Mm. Cocktail bars.
Yeah.
Hot tubs.
Yeah.
Ping pong tables.
Yeah, mate. Actually, we've got pool inside.
Hello. You don't feel like you're in a shed.
No.
Like the old men's shed. You don't feel like you are literally in a tin shed.
Nice.
This is perfect. Now they've actually set this up so that not only does it look like a backpacker's, but it's pretty much a studio. Like, check out the big lights. There's plenty of windows around the place and lots of doors open, because whenever they're trying to set up the cameras to get a shot inside, that's always really handy. And then if anyone's trying to spy on anyone, you can get the old shot through the blinds.
Yeah,
there.
Peeping Toms.
Classic Neighbours.
We got one of our classic Peeping Toms through here.
He is bad news. Bad, bad news. Get out of here, Paul! No, we're way better than Lasseter's. Yes, and Robinson's. Yes, we've got the pool tables. It's so much cheaper. Oh, and we've got a wombat. I'll see you soon. This place is gonna kill it. Thanks for watching. That is the end of our day. It's home time. If you're on YouTube, make sure you hit subscribe and we'll see you on the next vid. Cheers.